There you go. Well, if you're down, I'd also like to get some Final Fantasy in with your ass. Takes a minute to load though.
Christ, I thought it was boss. This trust me. There were bridges right there and tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore.
That's what's up. Oh, that's like some Final Destination, but everybody got the premonitions.
There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off.
Some Freaky Friday shit, isn't it?
Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them. Well, I'm not getting out that way.
Don't ask those types of questions around her. So I'm supposed to get out of here somehow. Aren't you watching?
Need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick.
No, you're a couple seconds behind.
Or rather, who?
Thank you. I'm getting to it.
Prudence really did run off. And she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again.
What do you mean? I just started, dude.
I promise.
But have they heard the city?
I don't think they'll blow anything else up.
Why?
Because we surrendered, so.
You were also out of it.
We're brothers. I'll look out for. We'll look out for each other.
Alright, I'll look. No, I just. Stared. Oh shit. Oh no, I got a blunt in my mouth. I was looking at some investments I made a couple years back. It was like, you know, like $200 or something. I got like $1,100 sitting available. That's what it says. Oh yeah, I already told you about the new controller too. That's solid.
Too bad I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet.
Holy shit.
That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school.
Yeah.
Thank you.
like it. It always stands up when I do it. It stands up though. See, that's what I say, like. I'll come back and whoop his ass later.
The bridge. I've got to get to the bridge. In the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant.
Yeah.
The train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. It'd be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days we could remember where things were. Staring. I never did quite grasp what's so important about wearing clothes. See, this might be the one Sally and me tried to blow up. I always wondered what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke.
What the fuck? Where the fuck was that fucking save house? Here? Yeah. I told you I was gonna come back for his ass, right? Code 99, Nick. Wait. You go 99, dude. Oh. He hanging, bro. I think he's dead enough. He might need some company. Didn't.
The rabbit got into the garden.
Sounds like some sort of secret message.
Wu-Tang? Wu-Tang? I did. Like I said, you're a few seconds behind. For the benefit of Mr. Kite, they said. Did you hear that shit? For the benefit of Mr. Kite. You a fool. I mean, if you want to hear some of this shit.
Berries. They grow all over the garden district, don't they? I guess a water pump. Nice. There's a few more in the garden district, don't there? To fill up a canteen or two, shouldn't I?
What? I love women and I wanna fuck their butts. What more do you want from a man? That's not bad. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, well played. Yeah, you can go ahead and mute it. That's fine. I'm sorry. You're right. You just want to hear me say it twice. Is it that obvious?
I look pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. I'll find a cleverer way in.
God damn.
I can't keep doing this.
I need to get. Yeah. I'm trying to find a way in now.
I can think of no good reason to go into a camp full of heavily armed delinquents. And I hope I never have one either.
Yeah, it looks like.
I wish I kept in shape. Woof.
Ought to be pretty clean, unlike in the village where they spike it with joy.
Yep, gotta give this hoe a proper burial.
Starved.
It's not doing it, man. I gotta get rid. Oh yeah, you're right. Nah, Zawim, yeah. Bitch is gone, bruh.
Anxious to get back on.
He watched me.
Well, I live in the parade. You won't get past that door. Not without one of them disposable electrical cars that all the bobbies have. And a power cell. Now where I could mug a bobby? You're a brave one, aren't you? No. I'll trade you one. Time you want to go back.
Look, I got a bobby. The fuck I need your ass for, you little overgrown leprechaun?
Maybe I'll catch the plague and die. Then I'll go back. There's something I want a whole lot more. Those bastards in that camp over there. With the helmets. With the proper weapons. They took something from me. You get them back from me, I'll give you my card.
Sounds quite dangerous, isn't it?
Of course it's bloody dangerous. That's what I'm paying you. Come and find me in that sort of hamlet over there. My trade.
All right. Well, what are they?
This guy's crazy.
From the war. I won the DSO at Dunkirk and the Victoria Cross at Ramsgate.
Those you do.
Bastards. They thought it was funny that I still had them. Fucking funny they thought it was.
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me.
Stole most of those too. Right. Well, I'll see what I can do.
Well, off I go to a camp of robbers. Maybe I can defeat them with my rapier sharp wit.
What the fuck is this nigga doing? Bruh. Bruh. The nigga jumped off. He said, I ain't paying you shit, nigga. I ain't paying you shit. I always want to see where the NPCs go. Give me that. I want your teacup. Right? I was surprised.
A crib. Oh,
I sense a flashback.
Oh, Jesus. When was the last time there was a baby in Wellington, Wales? Like they couldn't remember their faces. Or they couldn't stand remembering them. Well, I hope this doesn't give me food poisoning.
Heh, that's what he said. I hope this doesn't give me food poisoning as I picked up the onion. Just a little bit. The fact that the dude was like, I hope it doesn't give me food poisoning. Everything is quite alright. Nighty night, sleepy tight. Everything's tucked out of sight, my fair lady. Yeah, you goddamn right.
Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be.
You turned that goddamn bullshit off. Ooh, hello.
Locked. Aha, but I remember how to make a lockpick. You've got to find something to eat.
That's all right. I dig it. Yeah, how you can tell, you can cancel it anytime. I love it. Mad Max, almost. A little creepy Resident Evil 4 shit. But see, I like the Misfit games. Bruh. Give me that. You ain't eating, nigga. Give me that teacup. Give me that pill bottle. I'm gonna put my weed in that. Give me that. I'm gonna put my weed in that. You know what? Give me that. Me? I want that fucking hat, my dude. For real. Yo. I'm your new god. That's what Mom told me to do. I just left here, didn't I? Yeah. That's dope. I'm not sure. I'm gonna fuck some fucking bandits up is what I'm gonna do. Yeah. You did the first time around. Yep. Same one. Yep. Yeah. Shovel.
This, if we could never get in here. I guess I have to take that elevator. I hope no one notices.
Fred?
A lovely day it is. Not many people get this far. It's sort of a test. Someone who gets this far usually puts up a decent fight.
In the arena.
I don't suppose there's some way I could be more useful to you alive.
I don't know.
Yeah,
but I could write a lovely poem. I won a prize in school.
Nah. We've already got a bard. First, everything's in that box. You better stop.
Let's do this.
Good dialogue wins for the man of the truth. For it is upon you.
So I stole the rules.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome warmly, Arthur, King of the Parade! Looks to me, scruffy Jenny Lance. Well, I'll wager he's about to look a lot scruffier, innit?
You're talking a little, Oh, that's gonna fuck. I'm gonna fuck this dude up. You ready?
Bloody hell! Arthur Hastings! I'm sorry. I don't. I don't think I know you.
Of course you know me. You got me sacked from the old corral.
I don't remember that. I don't work there anymore.
You thought one of my articles was insufficiently original.
Danny Defoe. You've lost a bit of weight. To be fair, you did copy my piece line by line.
Who gives a shit, Hastings? And you...
I'm going to lower the... There we go.
Paper's supposed to make you feel good. Nobody remembers what they read.
I don't want to fight you.
The feeling is muted. There's only enough food for the winners, see?
Now, lads, choose your weapons. One is quite little. The other will just give the other chap some bad dreams. Up to you.
That padded one doesn't look nearly as effective. How badly do I not want to kill good old Danny?
Fuck that.
That's cheery.
Hey,
little guy. I got great odds on you. Don't fuck it up. He's gonna come on strong with that limp, right? You're gonna wanna block that.
Spice it up, shall we?
I didn't. Oh, well, yeah, I haven't played any RPGs. Sorry. Oops. Man gets hungry. Get in the elevator, bitch. Come on, hoes. We got places to be. Is that dangerous? Oh God. Check it out. Is it dangerous?
sort of vent. I wonder if I can pry it loose. I need a jimmy bar. I suppose now that no one's actively trying to kill me, I ought to be on the lookout for a motoline dispenser. That chap at the bridge said I'd need a power cell.
But I'm not that type of dude right now.
I definitely don't want a crowd. What have we come to?
I did not. Just wait until you see it, dude. I already got cancer. It's not mine. I choked his dick, dude. Let's be real. Get back in there.
Hurt a bit.
They all going in the vent, bro. Thank you. No, your controller died, didn't it? Damn. That was 2 days ago. Look at all these bodies, dog. Except more poisonous food. Yeah, everybody goes in the vent, dude. You're right, I forgot to kill all of them.
I can go to that hamlet and give that chap his medals, and he'll give me the card I need to cross the bridge. Alright, now I just need that power cell.
You got a long ass neck, dog. Excuse me, old chaps. No, no, you'll see. But there should be another way out, right? Here we are.
everything I had when they jumped me.
I got all my stuffs back.
If I crouch, I bet I can disappear.
Before you pass out.
This won't take a minute.
Oh yeah, I'll be probably done with the story almost.
Just lie down.
These fools don't see shit.
Doing this to each other.
If you're hungry. It's good that you kept it down. Hope so, Paul. This shit is creepy. Yeah, you were. Oh, damn. You'll see soon.
Oh, that's a bit risky. Look what happened to Goldilocks. Oh, bother.
Get your ass down there. If it wasn't dead, you dead now. Yeah, and they ain't paying rent. This bitch coming with me for reasons. You ever beat a guard with a dead body? We're gonna try before you get off.
I thought the Garden District was a wilderness of lawless lunatics. Apparently it's just got its own rules. I better figure out what the other ones are.
Nah, get rid of her now. I see there's plenty of bodies to go around. We gotta go all the way around back into the city.
It occurs to me that the locals may not be all that welcoming. Oh dear, let's try not to get killed, shall we?
Hello? Anyone out there?
Christ almighty.
You dressed like one?
Shit.
Slumming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
You know what I tell bitches like this? Give my socks back, bitch.
I've always liked you, actually.
Oh, I just killed her.
In 42, we threw her back into the sea.
I've got this key card, and I can power up the gate with the power cell. I guess I'm ready to cross the bridge.
Bitch, get back there.
Suit is decent anymore. I could wear it around the garden district, but proper folk will have me pick.
Oh, you want me to? With the shoes. With the shoes, nigga. No, I didn't. What's up, bitches?
Whoa.
Yo, who was the problem again? Poor fucking people. Yeah, but did you think about using a shovel? He's just because it's all deceased. I just waited. What your bitch ass gonna do about this fine ass suit?
Now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Where everybody else at? Well, you got shit to say about my suit? Anybody? Anybody? This is so bad. For sure, I'm probably gonna wander through this shit for a bit. But I mean, like, you could still watch this on YouTube, right? You just fucking sit there and laugh at it. Now it's time. I'm telling you, first one's always going to be this demolition playthrough. Fuck everyone and their sister. They all gonna die.
Jesus. Oh my god.
Let me see.
Seen one of those in a while.
Just looking.
Jerky. Where is it? Oh, well, that gate was,
bridge down, and I'm off to the train station.
Hell yeah, buddy. I'll catch you later. For sure. Alright, bro, you get some rest.
This is where we hang them.
I'll catch you later.
So the Germans wouldn't know which kids to take. We didn't want the Germans to be angry, did we? We were so scared.
Or maybe just so tired. So we hang them to encourage the others. I wonder if we'd made the Germans take the kids by force instead of bringing them down to the station singing London Bridge, if things would be different now. Oh. No. I hope that's the worst thing I remember, says the chap heading to the train station. Oh, what lovely memories are waiting for me there. At least I can get on the train tracks still and get the hell out of town. No, I just need to find the train station. I want to be able to see it from a distance. Save a bit for the next minute. Sorry to bother.
You can't kill all of them! Your feet! Me!
Sorry.
Bloody bed and breakfast, are we? Leave it!
Don't think I won't step you out. There's the one that's took our puzzle!
Ghost! Leave us alone, you bastard!
It's not personal. Please don't make a fuss. Nothing personal.
I actually think you owed me a bit of money.
Me.
And here we are. Not quite as grand as it used to be. Of course, there hasn't been a train since the Germs left.
Still, the tracks go from here all the way to the bridge, and then across the river, and then all over Britain.
I wonder if Prue made it this far.
I wonder why Mr. Kite sent her to the Garden District at all. She could have just popped over the bridge from the station at Apple Holm.
What are we going to do if there isn't food? Will you shut it? I'm trying not to blow myself up.
Aye, look up your ball bags, I'll piss in your corpses.
We're coming for you, you greedy bastard!
Go eat a banger, you leaky scanner!
You're done hoarding all the V-meat! Jesus Christ, I haven't been in... Since.
Yeah, let's not talk about that.
What if we just not helped? You know, just made them take the kids. Instead of us bringing them here, singing London Bloody Bridge.
Would you shut the fuck up?
You hear that? A man's home is his castle.
Oh. It's better. Oh.
Do we really have to do this? How do I get down to the tracks?
Shh. What the bloody hell are you?
You? Murderer! He's got blood on his hands!
I see you!
You murderer!
That's how I get down. Right. Now I just have to find the tracks and walk on out of Willington Wells.
I'm so sorry, Percy. I should have got on the train with you, like I promised. The rule was if a kid was a day over 13, what could I do? You could have kept your mouth shut, Arthur, and not told them you were 13. That's what you could have done.
Too old to go to Germany, are you not?
Please, no!
He can't take care of himself!
Arthur!
Bloody Bobby. I told him I wanted to board even if I was 10 days too old, but we don't make the rules anymore, Mr. Hastings. I shouldn't have told him they got my birthday wrong. Don't even know why I did. Should have just kept quiet and got on the train. Bloody hell. There's been some sort of cave-in. So much for walking down the train tracks to the Britannia Bridge. What the fuck do I do now?
Oh, look! It's a little lost lamb. Where's Bo Peep? Eating a curdy whey, I bet. That's little Miss Muppet, you Muppet. Can we pound him now?
Yep.
You're all be meat. Get up, out of my head.
You can't just call it a victory.
We've come to the end of our time!
Fly with a paper mash!
You're beaming!
Who will go?
Something out. No.
Bloody hell. That's Ollie. Ollie!
Come for me, have you?
Ollie? I'm Arthur!
You won't get me! You won't get me, you bastard!
Ollie! No! It's Arthur!
Bloody murdering wastrels!
You've gone mental!
I'll save you, Margaret!
I'm your old neighbour, Artie!
Always lying!
Little Artie!
Artie's gone, they took him away!
Ollie, no! They
You're
didn't!
You're lying! You're a wastrel!
Ollie, it's Arthur!
Well, why didn't you see that before? Oh my God, Artie. Little Artie.
Yeah, for fuck's sake.
Watch your mouth, laddie. What would your mum think? I thought they took you away.
No, they had my birthday wrong.
What?
Sorry?
No, of course not. No, you've got it all wrong. That was Jack turned you in and I what tried to save you.
Right.
I remember now. You came back. From the station. The only one.
You don't think they hurt him? Percy.
The Germans aren't animals, you know. They just wanted to make sure we stay quiet. And we did. Spot of tea?
That's very kind of you. I'm not thirsty.
That's right, Margaret. We have to run after water.
I have to find him.
Any idea where he might be after all these years?
Not really. I know I have to get out of Wellington Wells. I thought I could take the train tracks to the bridge.
Aye. The only way to the Britannia Bridge is the train station and the parade. And good luck getting into the parade. You could stay here. Remember when you and Sally used to stay with me? When the...
But it's young Artie. Meg, you remember Artie, don't you? No room at the inn for young Artie?
No.
You're right. You're always right. Sorry. Margaret says it's best if I keep to myself.
Oh. Sorry to bother.
But... Margaret thinks we could help each other.
Really? Brilliant.
There's a warehouse in the old German camp. We could burgle it.
The Victory Memorial Camp? Where all those Home Army chaps run around practicing stabbing people with bayonets? What do you want me to do there? Run around yelling, "Here I am, shoot me," while you go in under the wire?
There's a thing I need from their warehouse. If you help me, I'll get you out of Wellington Wells. I just need you to turn off the power in the camp.
And this isn't going to get me killed.
Don't be a great girl's blouse. I'll meet you at the bunker after dark. Don't worry about the sentries on the bridge. I'll make sure they get a good night's sleep. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Shall I just show my... Self out then. Ollie? I don't actually know the way out, you know. That's Margaret. From school. Margaret. What's her name? She was supposed to go on the train, but then she disappeared and no one would talk about it. I did think I used to run 100 meters. At least there are flowers out here.
Watch out for the ones with plague.
Look, I don't even want to be here. Well, that's for knocking down my blocks in nursery.
You two bloody listen to me, all right? One fine day, the sepoys come running into the regimental HQ saying there's an elephant broke loose. Now, elephants is very gentle creatures most of the time, and they get along just fine with their man who rides them. He's called Bumblefoot. But when they're in heat, you have to chain them up. And this one, they got loose, and there's my Ootman chasing off in exactly the wrong direction. And the elephant runs into the elephant and starts eating peaches. And the coolie tries to stop him. And the elephant steps on him something horrible. Mashes him right into the mud. And skin comes off his back like he was peeling a grape. So the sepoys come running up to this general. Only then, he was a major. And say, your money's up. And he goes down to the market.
elephant isn't in the market anymore. It's in a field eating leaves. It's calm as never mind. That's a cause to shoot him. But now the boat's come back and he's screaming and jabbering about, oh, please don't shoot my elephant. You see, he's got up with that elephant, it's all right. And he don't know how to do any other job except sit on that elephant and tell it to pick up a log and carry it over there. But the elephant's taking the life of the man, you see. Coolie, but a man. General, she was around. Puts it right through the elephant's arm. The wind just goes down. It just kneels down and sighs. And then it's gone. And all the villagers are running to get their knives because it's free meat. Now see, a lesser man would have trembled at the thought of shooting an elephant that's just calmly standing there eating leaves. He might have missed out. Some civilian in Burma had to shoot a rogue elephant and he had to practically empty a whole magazine into the poor thing and it was half an hour of the time. But the general makes a tough choice, you see. So don't you armchair generals tell me what you would have done. Just follow orders and we'll win the next war. General Price, all right? No fucking civilians! Yeah.
Do you ever wonder why the Germans didn't take their tanks with them when they left?
I've made a map. There's a hole in the fence, inside the dump. You just have to get in here, get the key, and cut the power. Then, sneak out into the darkness while I rob them blind. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
How do I cut the power?
The general keeps the keys in his desk.
You want me to break into the general's office?
Any way you can scotch the power is fine by me, lad. I'll meet you back at the train station.
What if they spot me?
I'd run. They don't have a lot of ammunition, but they're terribly handy with their bayonets.
That's your plan B? Run?
Well, you could ask them for some of their famous hot buttered crumpets, but I wouldn't recommend it. They can't run very fast. They're all old farts, like me.
Let's see that map you made. Ollie's sleeping potion for those chaps on the bridge. It's been a hard day's night, that was.
Gives you a sense of purpose.
Who's on guard?
Come back! For England and St. George!
I should wrap that up.
Back for more Portugal!
Ashes to ashes and shite to shite. Time to wrap this up.
Why are we doing this to each other?
I can't run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Captain and players will be performing their brilliant play, Happy Hamlet, 8 p.m. in the mess hall. All are invited. Don't worry, in Happy Hamlet, no one dies.
Said there was a hole in the fence in the dump. That sounds much safer than walking in by the front gate.
Leave that alone, would you? No plan survives contact with the enemy, you know?
Oh, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
I'm not sure that actually was the need.
My eyesight isn't that bad. It's a bloody German!
Just relax. Don't question it.
Go back to Germany, you swine! It started! It's finally started!
Can't we work something out? No? All right, here goes. Papier-mâché. We took all the kids to the train station. We sent them off to Germany because of papier-mâché. Sorry to bother.
Attention all personnel. Tonight's movie will be Hellcats at Ramsgate. This daring war movie shows one of Britain's finest. Attention all personnel. The intruder should be captured alive if possible. It is not necessary to capture him unarmed.